Let's see if the mic would cut out from the wind here. It's Valentine's Day out here. It's about 10:30 right now. These guys, oh, it's nice out here. It's chilly a little bit, the breeze. 60
degrees.
Lucy.
Can I use the bathroom?
Fine, use the bathroom. Go down there and go pee, and whatever. Walk casually, act casually. Pee, you gotta use the bathroom, boy? Is that frogs?
Yeah.
I didn't say it. I thought I heard some last night. I'm thinking, oh, wait till the summer when we hear them and they're so loud. There's so many of them out here. Wow, that sounds kind of cool. I can't wait till that happens again.
When the weather gets warm, they come out. But they'll be going back in here pretty soon.
Yeah, like I said, I'm looking at these here is what I'm talking about. Look at all these. Yeah. I don't know if that's the vines or that. Because I planted like that all up in the front of the garden. But there are those vines that are coming up in here too. A little bit. There was a big cardinal up in that bush.
Yeah. Good girl.
Yeah, I think that's mostly vines.
Good girl.
There she is. Lucy. Hi, Lucy. Come on, you ready to go in? Let's go in the house. There you go. Good girl. Now she goes out with the other guys and goes back in after she uses the bathroom. Good girl.